Okay, thank you, sir.
Ritabrata Banerjee.
At last, after 5 days, I have got this opportunity. The Jaliwanwalabag massacre in Punjab of 13th April 1919, which took a toll of nearly 1,000 innocent non-violent people, is a gruesome history of cold-blooded annihilation. Immediately after the incident took place, the multifaceted maverick Rabindranath Tagore took no time in denouncing his knighthood that had been conferred on him in 1915 by the British Crown to protest the extreme act of barbarism. In a very famous letter, and a very heart-rending letter, Tagore wrote, I cannot read the entire letter, but I am quoting a section of the letter. He categorically mentioned, quote, the time has come when badges of honor make our shame glaring in the incongruous context of humiliation. And I, for my part, wish to stand shorn of all special distinctions by the side of those of my countrymen who, for their so-called insignificance, are liable to suffer degradation not fit for human beings. Sir, it is most unfortunate that in the entire Jaliwanwalabag memorial, this very man does not find a proper place of honor. Installation of a statue of Gurudev, along with the proper and prominent display of the letter of denouncement of knighthood, will be a mark of respect to the man who throughout his life has celebrated and championed the very idea of India, the only continuing civilization in the world. I am raising this demand at a time when some nonsensical demands are pitching for a ban on the eternal thoughts of Tagore. Sir, I feel deeply pained in telling this august house. This year, the Assam government has cancelled holidays in schools and colleges on the birthday of Tagore, which have been continuing in the state of Assam for long. Sir, both as a patriot and as a global citizen, Tagore has portrayed the idea of India in his innumerable writings, in the 19,000 printed pages throughout his life which he has written. I just quote, sir, after the massacre, Tagore in a public meeting, what he said when he was protesting the massacre, Chitta jata bhaye shunno, uccha jata shir, gyan jata mukto jata griher prachir, apono prangano tale dibasho sarbori, boshudhare rakhe nai khanda kudra kori. Where the mind is without fear and the head is held high, when knowledge is free, where the world has not been broken up into fragments by narrow domestic walls, where words come out from the depth of truth, where tireless striving stretches its arms towards perfection into the dreary desert, sand of dead habit, where the mind is led forward by thee into ever-widening thought and action, into that heaven of freedom, my father, let my country awake. I urge upon the government to immediately install a statue of Tagore in the Jaliwanwalabag premises.
Sugandhir, all support. Sir Sugandhir.